Hi, Greta Wire bloggers. I'm, as you know, Pat Buchanan, and I'd like to know what you think about what the North Korean dictator is up to. Does he want war with the United States? Does he want to extract some kind of extortion from the United States? What's he doing? Is he bluffing, or is he serious? And are we in a very dangerous situation on the Korean Peninsula?